Hoto. Look at the size difference here. 6'2 for Garcia, 5'6 for Hoto. A weight difference of a fair amount there, almost 40 pounds there. Undefeated is Garcia at 3-0, 5-4, 9 bouts for Yumiko Hoto.
Here we go, boys.
Ladies and gentlemen, ただいまより5試合目を行います。青コーナー、168cm、77.6kg、ホンダ・ユミコ！青コーナー、186cm、94.9kg、ギャビー・ガルシア。レフェリー、ワールドワイ
ド。なお、今週は、ジャッジ女子 MMA ルールで行われます。
Here are the rules of tonight's bout. All three rounds will be for 5 minutes. Kicks and knees to the head of a down opponent will be legal, and elbows to the head are not permitted. Joe Warren, what do you see happening in this fight? What does Hoto need to do to take out Gabby Garcia?
Yeah, that is a tough thing to do here. Hoto needs to continue to keep moving. She needs to land that leg kick and try to land some punches into her face. I believe if she goes to the ground, it's the worst place for her. Gabby's a 10-time world champ, and she is an expert at finishing.
I would suggest we may be seeing an overhand right here very, very soon.
And Gabby talks about how her striking's got better. Oh, the pro wrestling!
Putting on a show here is Yumiko Hoto. Oh, she's caught. She's got caught here by Garcia. Not letting her play around here. This is mixed martial arts. A kick thrown there by Hoto. Trying to get away. Garcia with a thunderous knee. Hoto has game. She takes her knees on another knee there. Punches there by Garcia. Hoto trying to punch back, but it's simply too much here. Garcia throwing some punches here, going for the ground and pound finish. Hammer fist, right hands, the referee says that is enough.
Shusha, Gabby Garcia! The winner!
Gabby Garcia not allowing Hoto to showcase.